Is it a wig? Is it her hair? Is it a wig? Is it her hair?
It's a wig.
This is 14 inch kinky straight custom colored. One of my favorites. This looks so natural. Let me tag it below. Nope, it's not that one. Come on in. We're getting ready for our sale this weekend on custom color. Wigs are $100 off plus custom color. Okay, it's not in this playlist, but this is available on our website. It's a 14 inch kinky straight wig, one of my favorites. So if you're looking for great quality kinky straight, we got it here. I am about to cut some layers and style this 26 inch wig here. Again, custom color is free with all wig purchases this weekend. Actually, let me show you guys what this one looks like on before I cut the layers in it. So this is what I will be wearing for my next special occasion. Doop, 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 doop. And I haven't even cut the lace yet. But she's 26 inches. Yeah, look at that hairline. Y'all can't tell me I don't have the best hair. Okay, so this is 26 inches. And I'm about to cut some layers into it because what makes a wig look natural, besides for it being quality hair, but I need to cut some layers in it so the hair really moves. So I'm going to keep the length, keep the fullness and volume. This is our standard 150 density here. You see it's pretty full, pretty thick. Can you guys see? And I'm going to cut some layers in the front here. So this hair here that is pinned, I am going to cut some beautiful layers into her. So yeah. What's going on? The weather is crazy. They said it was supposed to be really hot because we're having a heat wave out here in LA. We're in LA County. For those of you that don't know where Culver City is. And now let me put my kinky straight wig back on. I love that I'm able to just change my wig. Super easy. As simple as 1, 2, and 3. There you go. Let me comb her a little bit, but there you go. Brushing her out. Our kinky straight is really, really natural, really, really soft. You see it, you see it, you see that quality here right there. Bam. So if you want a natural wig that looks like your hair, and not everybody's kinky straight is made the same, I'll tell you that much. And we just added some color in it. I hope you guys can see it on camera, but I don't really know. But yeah, nice and secure. I can change my part if I wanted. So if I wanted to do my part like more over here, I could. 6 inches of parting space in the front of our wig. So I can definitely part her and style her in a lot of different ways. Shop with us if you want the best. So this weekend we are having in-store only $100 off wigs and custom color. Okay, let me get back to the styling of this wig. Let me know if you guys have any questions below. Can you guys see the whole wig? So free color on all wigs purchased this weekend. Okay, so I have sectioned off the hair here already. So before I tried it on, I sectioned it off. And again, this is just how I style and cut my layers. If you are a professional stylist and you do your layers a little bit different, great, good for you. But don't get on my page. So yeah, this is how I cut my hair. Cutting wigs is a little bit different than cutting like hair out of people's heads. Can you guys see me? Is this a good view? And again, this is my personal wig. So I'm cutting the layers how I like it. Really quick, really easy, really simple. So I sectioned off this hair in the front here on both sides pretty evenly. I'm going to bend her down like this and just cut a little. Now, if you shop with us here in store, you know that we will style your wig for you. So if your wig needs a little bit of extra layers or styling or curling or something like that, we will definitely do that for you here at no additional charge, because we want your wig to look perfect for you. Can you guys see this color? Get into this color. Get into this color. Okay, let me hurry up and do this so this video is not too long. So I'm going to kind of just pull her out here. And I'm doing some really, really long layers. So, okay, can you guys see? And this is kind of an awkward angle. Hope you guys are seeing more than arm. Okay, maybe I'll get over this way. Okay, maybe this is better this way. These scissors freaking suck, but I'm gonna figure it out with these scissors because I'm not starting over. So make sure your scissors are sharp. And I'm just giving it some body, some layers right here in the front, especially because I hate when there's no movement in the front of the hair. So in order to have that movement, you need to create some of these short layers here. And again, I'm just making it really choppy here because it's wavy hair also. So once I wet this down, you're going to really see where these layers are falling up here. Okay, that's good on that side. Now I will work on this side. So you can see the difference. Let me cut a little bit more here. And I do kind of pull my hair back at an angle as I'm cutting it. So that way it gives it a little bit more layering there. Now I'll go to this side here. So you guys can see the difference already. So see, this side has a little bit of layering in it, just a little, and this side doesn't. So I'm going to do the same thing on the other side now. And because I'm left-handed, sometimes things look a little weird. Let me do it this way. So I'm just kind of thinning out where this hair is going to fall, right in the front of my wig here. I'm going to do it a little bit shorter right here at the top. I hope I don't slip and fall on this hair. That's the wrong product. Is this one even here? No, it's not. Okay. This wig looks delicious. Okay, so now that she's kind of over like this, I can see whether these layers in the front are even or not. So this one over here, I'm going to cut a little bit more. Okay, so, and let me clear some of this hair off the way here. Get into my kinky straight. And yes, it does hold a curl. And so for my trip that I'm getting ready for, I will definitely be storing my wig in this bag here. And I'm just gonna kind of comb this just to kind of see where these fall, just to see if I need to do a little bit more cutting anywhere. Okay, looks pretty good. So now I'm going to do just a little bit of layering in the back here. And I'm just gonna cut a little bit here at the very top, just a little bit of layers, because I wanna keep the fullness. I wanna keep everything about this wig. I just want her to move a little bit more, because although she's great quality hair, that we added a few custom highlights in by Yao Pow Pow. You guys see it. I want her to move and be super delicious. So I'm just going to cut just a little right here in the top. Let me see. And there's a lot of different ways that I cut layers into the wigs. This is just a fast, easy, to the point way. And again, this is my personal wig here. So I'm going to cut the layers how I want. And I'll show you guys in just a second how it comes out. I wanted to have just a little bit of texture, just right on top. And then once I wet it down, then I'll decide if I need any more layers. So just a little bit on top there. And now I'm going to wet her down and try her on again. Let me wet her down. Bam, 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 bam. Boom, wow, wow. let me try her back on. So I'm taking off the 14 inch kinky straight. Get into the color, get into the texture. Is it a wig or is it her hair? And now I'm going to put on this 26 inch body wave. And I think I need to change the part, so I'll just do that once it's already on my head. And so all of our wigs come with this adjustable band right here. It's adjustable and removable. You can detach it on both sides. Don't forget, guys, if you love custom color, this Saturday only in store, we are having a sale. Wigs will be $100 off and custom color is free. No additional charge. We are trying to clear the racks. We have so many wigs in here and not enough room. So we're having a sale. And we want to try out some new color techniques. Yes. Okay, so we see how these layers came out right here in the front? Perfect, right? Okay, let me fix up this part. She's cute. Okay, let me clear up this part here. So, the best and easiest way to change your part is while the hair is wet, I'm making sure it's symmetrical underneath. Look at that hairline. Look at that. I know y'all see it, y'all see it, y'all see it. Baby hair included, bleach not standard. Okay. Let me clean up this part right here. And you can part it wherever you want. So if you wanted to part over here or over here, you can. But I think I want my part right in the middle. So that's what I'm going to do. So she's 26 inches. I am 5'9". And this is where she falls on me. So if you're thinking about a 26 inch wavy wig, this is where she will fall. Let's see, let's see. And as it dries, you see it waves up really nice. It has just a little bit of subtle color. And yeah, there we go. She's done. She's good. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. And will we see you this weekend for our custom color sale on wigs here at Magic Hair Company? We have lots of wigs in store. Look at all that. I can literally part my wig wherever I want. And that's the difference when you're shopping with quality companies and companies who their wigs are $500 or $200. It's a difference in the quality of the lace and the quality of the hair. I can definitely part her wherever I want. I can show off this natural hairline right here. Oh, I forgot to put a filter on. Too late now, the video's over. and yeah, if you want some side pieces over here, you can do that as well. The choices are up to you. Cut your lace how you want. Shop with us here at Magic Hair Company. All right, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to check us out at magichaircompany.com. If you're near Culver City or Los Angeles this weekend, come on in for our wig sale, $100 off wigs. And custom color is free on all wig purchases. What else? Hot tools, products available. Shop with us here at magichaircompany.com, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.